This is not what they normally like.
Rams blitzing. Hurts gets it away in time. First down complete to Foster. Putting his legs to work. The turbo in. Touchdown.
Give your receiver a chance to do something with the football. Foster gets that on the move, coming back inside. So yards after catch, and which is the fastest?